Hello, I'm Gary Numan, and I composed a score to From His Side with Ade Fenton. When I was really little, there was a film called a war film called 633 Squadron. Mosquito is my favourite aeroplane, and they had this the main theme when they're going into battle. It was just this amazing bit of music, and I remember thinking then the music made it, absolutely made it, and I was really really aware of it, and it had a real positive effect on me, and it just made me. I think it was that made me think about music as being something that should create atmosphere and drama. You know, and I mean, just in making an album of songs, you know, what I normally do. And then I was starting to work on an album called Jagged a few years back. And I had some songs in there, and I was looking for somebody to sort of work with. I tried a friend of mine, it didn't quite work out. And then, Ade came up, we had a party, and Ade turned up and he had the latest version of these songs and more songs that he'd been working on. He was building up his own debut album, and it was absolutely brilliant.
My role as producer is to realise Gary's vision or whoever I'm producing for. I'm very, very lucky with Gary though, because he does allow me to go off in all sorts of different directions and say, what do you think of this idea instead?
We were finding the right thing for the track. We never said, well, I like this, you like that, so we'll meet in the middle. Because that's no answer. You know, that's not a compromised album. It isn't one thing or the other. So it's just been a great relationship. And I've put out, you know, we've done three albums together now. And generally speaking, they're considered to be some of, you know, the best things I've ever done. So coming into the From Inside thing, I felt very much as if I was learning from, you know, the bottom, you know, absolutely, I'm at zero, I know I've got to learn everything. I can write music, I've been doing that my whole life, so I know I can write music, but whether you can write something which enhances a scene, which creates the drama, or you know, whatever the vibe is you want from it, is a different thing.
With scoring to picture, all of a sudden you're working in frames, you're not working to bars and beats, and but you still have to create a liquid, cohesive piece of music. You've then got to match it and make it appropriate for the film itself. It took the longest thing to get used to that, but once it happened like that.
The things in the film that I found really enjoyable to work with was, first of all, the opening theme. That was kind of sort of my responsibility, that one. And I was aware of the importance of it. You know, the opening scene of a film kind of sets the tone in a way. And with From Inside, it introduces the train, which is the main character. I know it's the stories about, you know, see the pregnant girl, but for me, the train is the star of the film. It's just an amazing looking thing, and it's just brutal. And I love it. I love the train. Anyway, I'm trying to find music that would give that sense of power and pace and just the brutality of it. I'd say challenge you, and it actually wasn't. I'm made for that sort of stuff. That was what I loved about it. You know, trying to sort out these little problems and issues as they come along is the challenge, I guess, of film score writing, and it was so much fun.